death knew not why. For if the children of Israel were to multiply, why must any of the children die? So he asked the Lord, and the Lord said, man means nothing, he means less to me than the lowliest cactus flower or the humblest yucca tree. And he chases round this desert, 'cause he thinks that's where I'll be. That's why I love mankind. I recoil in horror from the foulness of thee, from the squalor and the filth and the misery. How we laugh up here in heaven at the prayers you offer me. That's why I love mankind. Well, the Christians and the Jews, well, they had a jamboree, and the Buddhists and the Hindus joined on satellite TV, and they picked their four greatest priests, and they began to speak. They said, Lord, a plague is on the world. Lord, no man is free. The temples that we built to you have crumbled into the sea. Lord, if you won't take care of us, won't you please, please let us be? And the Lord said, and the Lord said, I burnt down your cities. How blind you must be. And I take from you your children, and you say, how blessed are we. Y'all must be crazy to put your faith in me. That's why I love mankind. You really need me. That's why I love mankind.
We will never forget them, nor the last time we saw them this morning, as they prepared for their journey and waved goodbye and slipped the surly bonds of to touch the face of God. Thank you. Thank you.